For giving me this wonderful opportunity to be the husband, woman of God. I waited happy, and the Lord loves you. And today, we are going to minister in that power. We are going to minister in that kind of anointing. That you and I, if you really need the gift of marriage, this is the anointing that you should sit under. I'm trying to say, if you need marriage, the outstanding marriage, a powerful marriage, you need to sit under this anointing. And I want to tell all the people under the sound of my voice, those in Cameroon, those that are around
Uganda,
today is a special Easter for you. I'm saying today is a special Easter for you.
Surely you are going to be renewed.
Happy Easter to my brothers and sisters. Happy Easter to my mother and my father. Happy Easter to my daughter Karen Hapuch. Happy Easter to my son Adonai. And of course, happy Easter to my
diaspora.
And above all, happy Easter to all of you that are sitting.
I am a Zukira Maru Jirakisan.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The man of God gave me a task yesterday and told me, man of God, I want to minister the first service. I thought the opportunity was to my dear wife. But my wife kicked the opportunity to me. And I said, okay, no problem, I will. Minutes later, we went to sleep. I was lying under the anointing. And the man of God said, Pastor Stephen, do you have a message for Easter? For him, he was still searching and seeking the Lord for the message of Easter. And he was like, you know, it's not easy to get this message. And I replied to the man of God and I said, you know, when I'm taught to minister, I do not gamble. Because I have the message already. Because I take to seek the Lord. What I'm going to preach on today is not something I read yesterday. What I'm going to preach about today is not something that I've done yesterday. No, this is a message I've compiled over the years of my salvation. This is a message I want to preach on. But it is about the message and the life that have gone through the Christ. It is a testimony of the life that has gone through the Christ. It is a testimony. It is what I am today. It is the journey of where I began. And the journey